Hi everyone, so today we're making another makeup tutorial. Subscribe, like, comment, stay around and watch it. So today my voice is a little bit low because I just woke up, but let's do it. So you all know that I first draw my brow with a brown pencil because I prefer when it's not too bold on my face. And my brow is usually big enough, so I just put a little bit of thickness on it to make it just perfect. So the next step is to use our concealer to define our brows very nicely. But today I'm using foundation. Even foundation can work, so don't stress yourself. If you don't have money, you can use your own foundation to define your brows. It will look very perfect. So I do the under part, I do the upper part nicely, like you see, without any stress. So after that, then we apply our eyeshadow primer. The use of eyeshadow primer is to help highlight these colors, to help the colors stand out, to help them like be attached on the face easily, as you will see later in the video. So I like to do both sides at the same time so that everything is symmetric. I can't do one part alone and then do the other part alone. I always do it simultaneously, as you will see. So this is just called eyeshadow primer and you can get it anywhere. Continuing with our makeup palette, I'm going to use black first and then apply other colors later, just you'll see just in the video. Enjoy it, sit back, watch. You can do also makeup as you watch my tutorial. You're always welcome to take part in this. So after attaching our black, we're going to take another, it's like golden orange, it's not too orange but it's gold, and I'm going to apply it directly in the inner eye, just like you see in the video. And you can see the difference, like when you don't have primer, your eyeshadow does not go, like you need so much effort to make it work, but here with only a few taps, it's already there. That's why we use the eyeshadow primer. It's not expensive at all. You can find it anywhere, Amazon, like your favorite makeup store. So when we're done, we try to blend in the colors so that they don't look two different colors, but it's a blend, like from black going straight directly into this golden orange, which I did. And blending is just easy. You just have to do like what your mind is telling you. You can see it's already well blended and it almost looks like really, really fabulous. So for this look, I decided to put also at my under eye the same color so that it looks, it pops out very nicely. You can do it, you cannot do it, like I do what like my mind is telling me. So I put it also under eye and it will look just perfectly on my skin. So it's time to draw our eyeliner. You don't use a liquid eyeliner, I use a pencil eyeliner because for me it's easy to draw, and you can see I just stretch it out. There is no art in it, you just do it and it just happens. So I do it like that, and later in the video you're going to see how I sharpen it. It doesn't need to be sharp on the beginning, I just draw it the way it is, because then later I use a brush to sharpen it out. It works perfectly, it works so perfectly for me, I don't need to stress. So you can see I use a brush to draw it so that it's really, really, really sharp, so I don't need to draw a sharp like line when I'm drawing it. Then we continue with our mascara. I put mascara first and then I let it dry, then I can add my artificial eyelashes. And my mascara is also, I think, from Catrice, you know, I use Catrice products. So I apply a little bit of powder on my under eye to highlight it. Today our main focus is not the face, but it's only our eye shadows. So I just try to blend the face so that it looks like it's been made up, but really I'm not going to use so much makeup on my face because I really, really don't do a lot. So I'm just applying a simple powder and we're good to go. Yeah. I must also mention that I use darker powder on the edges of my head and on the highlighted spaces in my face. I use a lighter powder so that when you take the photo, like your entire face is well highlighted. So to highlight our nose, you can use golden eyeshadow from your palette, or you can use a bronzer, or you can use this. Actually, this product exists there, I've seen it, but I haven't bought it because I can use my eyeshadow or anything. You just have to incorporate things the way they can be used, you know. You don't have to buy each and everything. And lastly, I put my setting spray. It smells really awful and I hate it, but I have to use it. And then lastly, we do our lips. So today's menu was about blending black and gold eyeshadow. So for our lips, as you can see, I first draw my lips, the edges out with a nice lip pencil. And then today I'm just going to go nude, 100% nude, and let's see how it will turn out. It's just a layer lipstick which you can put one time, let it dry, add another layer, but I think today I'll use one or two layers to make it look just the way I want it to look. And then later use the pencil again to blend it really nicely. Sorry guys, I have to wait for my lips to dry, so that's why I'm trying to powder my face. So this is our final look. Our lashes are done, our lips are done. I'm trying out this accessory which I bought from a Kenyan man in the market I found here in Austria. And let's see, but this is our final look. I think it looks beautiful, it looks elegant, it's just not too much. I'm happy with my look. Now it's time to go out and rock it. I love you guys. Subscribe to this channel, like, comment, share. I love you guys. See you around in the next one.